Hello, I'm Ellis James, comedian, raconteur, vibe magnet. Welcome to my gaff. Come on in, I'll show you around. This part of the castle keep is over 900 years old, and I often like to come here and just go on my phone. Just a tip, if you're going to paint a space this big, do get a quote, because it absolutely crippled me. 150 years ago, people who would come into this room, they'd have a smoke, they'd have a drink, and they'd just stare into the tiles. Thank God we invented telly. My dad's still got that cloak. Welcome to the guest room. I like to invite friends round one at a time. Historically, I tend to make new friends about once every 10 years. So in 3 years' time, I've got to be honest, I think that is too many flags. A lot of people want to talk to me about the disadvantages of owning a castle, but what people don't want to talk about is the positives. I've got access to off-street parking, which makes my car cheaper to insure. That cafe over there, that means I've got access to Plinies 8 hours a day, 7 days a week, excluding bank holidays. And there's loads of these, and they're massive, which means I empty my bins every 6 months. After all, it's all thanks to you.